Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. We are all set and ready to get this started. Red ball, and we are underway. Winds up, shoots, save. Higuera wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now, and he goes one for one. Knight.
Side left, side right.
And he shoots, scores. First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at the Cathedral. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. McElliott cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Side left.
Heslink, shoots. Saved by the goalie.
Top right! Off side right!
Nine. And sends it loose. The away team come up with it. Gamble.
Off side right! Off side center! Off side right!
Heslin receives the ball. And a goal for the away team. Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-0 for the away team. McElliott wins the faceoff. Blue ball. Has a look. The ball goes to the ground. Puts it wide. Chance for them now. Pirates ball. And a shot. What a goal. 22. Racks one up for Hamilton Village. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 2-1. 77. Wins it for Hamilton Village.
Full stop center.
He's in. Bam. Great goal. 22. Evens it up for Hamilton Village. And Hamilton Village move their tally to 2. This man responsible for both. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Nice win on the face-off. McElliott comes out on top.
Left side left. Left side center.
Saltman.
Left side right. Left side right.
Salmon.
Left side left.
Sends it too high. Collects. 69. The away team looking for the fast break transition now. Scores! 18 with a timely goal. Hamilton Village hits the lead. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball stop right. Ball stop center. Ball stop right. Ball side right.
Heslink. Knocked loose, and it's turned over. He launches one. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Blue ball. Steps in and shoots. Oh, yes. Engler brings the score back to level with that goal. Important faceoff again between 77 and McElliott. 77 gets in first, and Hamilton Village have the advantage.
Offside right.
9 shoots, deflected by the goalie.
Clear.
That's what we want to see from him. Hengley. gets off the shot. The ball goes to the ground.
Hamilton Village come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
And straight to the keeper.
With the shot.
Hamilton Village have been sneaking a lot through this match, but they can't manage it this time. Pirates ball. Has the ball.
Ball top center.
Six.
Well, the next.
Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The away team to resume play after the foul. He shoots, scores, high heat. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. 77 cinches it, and Hamilton Village goes straight on attack.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Great pressure. 23. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. Well, that's the end of what was a scrappy first quarter of lacrosse. The away team have the early advantage, but it was hard fought. The goals coming thick and fast for both camps. Plenty of food for thought for the defense of both teams as we head to the break here at the Cathedral. Pirates ball.
Ball top center.
Takes the shot, puts it wide. Pirates ball. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Back underway now, the away team to resume play. Hesley.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side center.
Shoots. Saved by the goalie. 23. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. 81.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
9. Scores. Hamilton Village bring it level. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. McElliott wins the faceoff.
Ball side center.
Looks to the back of the net. Saved by the goalie. Nine. Drops a bomb. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. 77 gets in first, and Hamilton Village have the advantage. Goes for the shot. Wide of the goal with that shot. Blue ball. Right. Gill. The ball goes to the ground. Hengley overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Pirates ball. 11.
Center. 81.
Opens up and shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now.
Saltman.
Saltman, 23, was all over that one. 23, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. 81. Let's one fly. Oh, quick thinking. Higuera with the save. England.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
See space, shoots, goal! Saltman nails it, and the scores are now level. 77 for Hamilton Village. McElliott for the away team. Here again to face off. McElliott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Pirates ball. Let's see what they can do. And he shoots. And wide of the target. Pirates ball. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Nine. Gets in and rips. Straight to the keeper. Rare save for him. Ooh, that sounded harsh as soon as it came out. Gill gets the pass.
Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Engler. Engler overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. With the shot. Miscalculation there. 18, taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Gamo. So turnover here to resume. Overstepping, Saltman with the mistake.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Fires. Higuera saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Abrams.
Right.
With the shot, the ball goes to the ground. Well, nothing separating these two teams as we head to the halftime break. Hamilton Village again had the lead and again managed to lose it. We are all tied up here at the Cathedral. It's 5-all. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. We are underway. McElliott.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Pirates ball.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Push. Help.
Nine. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. Right.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Looks to shoot. 23. Catches that one as easy as you like. Hamilton Village with the chance now. Six.
Ball stop center.
81 receives the pass.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
13 with time and room winds up with that shot. Save. Higuera wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Ball stop center.
Kesling has time. Referee not happy at all. Saltman gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Right.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Gill.
Ball side left.
Let's it rip. 23 with the save. Hamilton Village will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Chance here, knocked loose. Nice recovery. Pirates ball. The away team scrambling to get back now.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Conrad with the shot. Ricochets off the pipe, and they get it back. Here's a shot. The away team recover. Gamo with the catch. The ball goes to the ground. Salmon with a goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-5 for the away team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Saltman has time. Sends it too high. Carousella shoots. Not on target. Blue ball.
Left side left. Left side right.
Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Pirates ball. Five.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Nine. And he shoots. And wide.
Ball top center. Ball top left.
For the chance. Pirates ball. 16. And he sticks it. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. McElliott cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Shoots! Goes high! Hengley. Steps in and shoots. 23. Chalks up a save. Conran.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Heslink. End of the third. Just one to go in this contest. Who's it going to be? We are all tied up heading to the break. Literally no separation. It's 6-6. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? The away team with possession. We are underway. Takes the shot. Goal! That's number two for him. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Underway here now. Carousel. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Four. Manages to recover. 91. Receives the ball. Shot goes over the goal there. Pirates ball. The away team lose it. And a wild one. Ball is loose. Red ball.
Offside left.
Shoots. Too wide on that shot. Pirates ball.
Offside left. Ball top center.
11.
Ball top center.
He launches one and scores. What a shot from out long. He won. Looks pretty pleased with himself, and rightly so. He grabs the two-pointer for Hamilton Village. 77 wins it for Hamilton Village. Rips it in. Saved by the goal. Higuera playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Harman. With the chance. Puts it wide. And they lose possession. Pirates ball. Hamilton Village will be happy with his performance in goal so far. 81 has the ball.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Takes the shot. Money in the bank. Score. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. McElliott wins the faceoff. Winds up, shoots. Oh, quick thinking. 23 with the save. Looks to bury. Saved by the goalie. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Hangman.
And a shot. Knocked loose. Manages to recover. The away team come up with it. 9. Sees space. Shoots. Scores. 3 in a row. For Hamilton Village, the away team need to come up with an answer. And soon. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. Nice win on the face off. 77 comes out on top. Hesling. He's in. The away team come up with it. That's gone wide. Easy possession for the away team. 4. With the shot. 55. Opens up and shoots. And straight to the keeper. Conran. Here's a look. Puts it wide. Knight gets off the shot and he buries it. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. 77 gets in first and Hamilton Village have the advantage. Right. Conran. With the shot. Save. He's good. Hamilton Village will get a chance now. 6. Anyone. Has a look. And wide of the target. Red ball.
Left side left.
91. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Let's see what they can do.
Stop center.
Goes for the shot. 23. Catches that one as easy as you like. With the chance now. Final whistle, and there it is, a spirited comeback. Hamilton Village, in the final quarter of the game, after losing the lead earlier, the away team fought back. But it wasn't enough to stop the loss. It always looked like it was going to come down to the wire, and that's exactly what's happened. The Hamilton Village Pirates win. Final score, 10-8.